twice? Which one do you like? You want to be in English or in Tagalog or any language that
any
you
want?
Alright, so before we proceed with our semi-final question and answer.
Spells W-R-A-N-G-L-E. Rounding. No timer.
Category number 4, whenever you're ready.
Para po sa akin, ayon sa aking pagkakaalam, ang ranggol, ito po ay isang matanda. Para po sa akin, ang mga matatanda ay dapat iniingatan, minamahal, inaalagaan at higit sa lahat, nire-respeto. Dahil kagaya ko, ako ay lumaki sa aking lola at labis na pagmamahal, paggalang at pag-aalaga at pagrespeto ang ibinibigay ko sa aking lola o kahit sino mang matanda. Dahil pagdating ng ating dulo ng buhay, tayo rin ay magiging matanda. Because life is just like an echo. What you do to yourself will bounce back to you. Thank you.
Very well said. Category number 4.
Yeah. The word that you pick is...
The word that she picked is... This spells R-E... R-I-B-U-T-I-O-N. Retribution. Retribution.
Yes, retribution.
Ladies and gentlemen, the word that is assigned to me is retribution. When we say retribution, it is the manner in which we are able to retrieve ourselves and to rise from above. And so, if I will be a living testament to all the youth who is watching here tonight, I would say that you believe in yourself, because at the end of the day, you can only defend on yourself and you will rise from others. And that would be all. Salam.
The word that she picked is Nirvana. Nirvana.
Thank you so much. The word that I pick is Nirvana. This is correlated to a certain religion which we called Buddhism. Ladies and gentlemen, in every single religion that we have in this world, we have different beliefs. And it is important that we should respect the belief of every single religion. May it be Roman Catholic, may it be Christianity, Buddhism, or even Islam, it is important that we recognize the belief of one another. In the country of the Philippines, where 80% of living citizens are Roman Catholic, some of us would not recognize and understand the belief of this specific religion, Buddhism. But if we are going to dig deeper, what is Nirvana? Nirvana is their understanding of belief of their three gods, and that is their way of giving worship to their creator. Ladies and gentlemen, whether you are what kind of religion in this world, it is important that we have one common denominator, and that is the faith that we have in our hearts. Because you know what? Our religion cannot save us, but our belief and faith with our God can do. Because let us remember, each and every single religion calls their God Allah, Jesus, Buddha. But then again, there's only one thing that comes to the center. That is their faith and the power of the prayer that they give on their behalf. Good evening.
Very well said, Queen number 7, L.L. Peters Trukai.
The word that she picked is oblivious. Oblivious.
Oblivious is a jargon that most of us does not know. All of the words that is there in that box are all highfalutin words. But regardless of the meaning that they convey, it all boils down to one common denominator. At the end of the day, all these words, be it highfalutin, general knowledge or not, it only means proper communication. Oblivious means kamangmangan. Oblivious, ang ibig sabihin niya sa Tagalog ay madaling mauto. Kaya tayo bilang mga tao dito sa Pilipinas, huwag tayo basta-bastang maniniwala. Sa mga chika ng mga marites, always, always research your facts, do some fact checks, and make sure that the source of the news that you are getting is validated and reputable. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Oh, this is very new. The word that she thinks is vivacious.
Well, an interpretative aspect, the meaning of vivacious is to give emphasis on something. But if we will not just focus on the word and we will connect it to our community, we, as part of the Rainbow community, we are vivacious. Why? We tend to overcome and overpower things. Why? Because we are creative. How? With all the struggles that we face in our life, we tend to be optimistic and vivacious. And that just proves that we are really a colorful community. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Queen Number 10.
Vivacious answer.
Let us serve. Thank you for that vivacious answer.
The word that she picked is aptitude. Aptitude.
Ladies and gentlemen, answering the question is not all about how you smart or how you deliver it. As long as you have heart to share it to people. And the word that I pick is aptitude. Aptitude is kind of attitude. Attitude starts from within. If you have a good attitude, you can do good things to people. You can share things to people. Because doing things right will create an impact in such that you get to influence others to do things right. Great things begin in one small step. Thank you.
Very well said.
Thank you so much, Queen Number 12, Kim Fernandez.
The word that she picked is palatable. Palatable.
Okay. This word that was given to me is palatable, meaning it is delicious. As someone who is a part of the LGBT and is a member of the Filipino citizenship, I believe that in the Philippines, we cater to the most delicious foods. We have adobo, we have sinigang, and other such. And I believe, as someone who is uplifting the community itself, I believe that this delicious foods itself creates a wondrous effect to the world. Because ladies and gentlemen, this is one of our collectibles. And I think, as someone who believes in the optimism of our country, I believe that this delicious foods is one of this food is what we are promoting as a Filipino citizenship. Thank you so much.
Yes,
thank you so much.
The word that she picked is pandemonium. Pandemonium. Pandemonium.
Thank you for that beautiful word that was given to me. I would like to be honest because I believe that as human being, it is good to be honest than to lie that we are good with it. And I would like to say that this word is something new to me. I don't want to stand here and show you everyone that I know the word if I don't know it. But pandemonium, based on my heart and based on what I have seen on social media, it is related on pandemic, which is about what we had just experience the past years. And I believe that because of our strength that lies within our heart, Filipinos, we were able to overcome this pandemic united as one, helping one another. Because of that, we were able to become strong and we were able to become the great people in our community. Pandemic, it is just only an obstacle. But we people, Filipino, will help each other. Don't leave each other. Because that is the essence of life. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Queen number 14, Chelsea Fernandez.
Your very difficult words. I just want to ask, sino gumawa na ito? Pandemonyo na, charing lang.
Ang gusto?
Charing lang. Kinakabahan ako, syempre. Ito na.
But I think this is also a perfect perfect way for us to really...
The word that she picked is agnostic. Agnostic. Ladies and gentlemen, many people say that minsan, I am an agnostic person. It means impactita, impacta, walang hiya, masama ang ugali. But always remember, take a look at the side coming from your heart. Minsan, nagiging impactita tayo sa ating ugali because we are discriminated ng sobra-sobra na bilang isang tao. But ladies and gentlemen, try to think of this. Minsan, kailangan natin maglabas ng ating sama ng loob. Nang sa gayon, tayo po ay lubos na maintindihan ng mga taong nakapaligid sa atin. Ladies and gentlemen, being agnostic, hindi po tayo dapat maging impactita. What we need is to spread kindness to each and every single individual. Maging mabuti ka, maging mabait ka, kahit sabihin ka nilang impactita, you stand tall and proud and say to everyone that kahit may konti akong kaimpaktahan sa aking puso, I still have the heart to love. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Queen number 15. Queen number 15, Maria Sofia Alcantara. Salamat niya pala kay sa mahiwagang baon.
The word that she picked is kinesis. Kinesis.
Wow. Maraming salamat po sa isang napakagandang salita or word na inililatag sa bawat kandidata. Marahil 90% or maybe 80% of the people here, our word is very difficult at hindi po masyadong alam ng mga taong nanonood ngayong gabi. Pero gusto ko pong palakpakan ang taong nasa likod na gumawa nito upang ipaalam sa bawat taong nanonood sa atin ngayong gabi na hindi lahat ng bagay ay alam natin. It means wala pong perpekto dito sa ating mundo. Dahil kahit maliliit na bagay or malalaking bagay, ay kailangan pa rin po natin pag-aralan at itanong sa mga taong dapat nating binibigyan impluwensya. At kinesa, the word I pick is kinesa. Ayun po ay ang galaw ng katawan. It only means one thing, na bawat tao dito sa ating mundo ay para hindi po tayo maistro, meron ng kataga, galaw-galaw, baka pumanaw. Kaya isipin po natin na kailangan po natin ng energy or enerhiya sa ating mga katawan upang nang sa ganon maging progresibo po at processing ang ating katawan at hindi lamang po tayong nakatayo dahil sa pagiging galaw ng ating mga katawan at siya ang magiging healthy sa'yo bilang isang tao. Naglalabas ng iyong pawis at nagbibigay enerhiya sa iyong katawan. Kaya lagi po natin tatandaan, huwag po natin gayahin siwang tamad, galaw-galaw, baka pumanaw. Magandang gabi po.
Thank you so much, Queen number 6.